I would look to the north. In the northern region, you see we have 17 different nations. The strongest representation in terms of personnel and soldiers is Germany and now the United States of America. And for me, it's really astonishing that, for example, as I said to General Fritz at one time, that after Major General von Steuben, who was a native German, for the second time in history, American troops were put under the command of a German Major General. And if I'm looking back of the 42 years of my military career, I think neither me nor you would have had an idea or a clue that something like that could happen. And I think this is a sign and symbol how good and close the cooperation and the mutual trust really is.